Nice. Thanks, buddy. Let's go shoot these geese, man.
No, come on. You can't shoot those. Are you crazy?
We're taking our dollhouse furniture to an expert to see what it's worth. And I got a pretty good feeling about it.
I bet you that stuff's going to be worth like $20. Really?
Cindy does not share my opinion.
I got an eye for quality.
Yeah, right.
I found you, didn't I?
Oh, you're such a smartass.
Hey, Carol.
Hi.
Hi. I called you about some doll furniture.
This looks interesting. Let's see what you've got here. Ooh, you got a nice chair here. And this is the mark I was looking for. Tells me it's not a knockoff, it's a genuine piece. Be nice if you had a pair.
And there's a pair.
You got some frosty beer.
Oh, yeah.
Your glasses and a pitcher.
Oh, I could use a beer about now.
This is the piece that I really like. See the detail on the legs and the hand painting?
Awesome.
These were all hand carved.
So are these like toys?
In this scale, these would be toys for adults.
Adult toys.
These would be in the class of family heirloom.
Rick thinks it's worth a lot of money, and I think it's worth like $20.
If I had all of these pieces in my shop and sold them today, they'd be worth $525 to $550.
What?
Whoa.
I love being wrong. Cheers, Rick.
Turns out these aren't just skates. They're roller derby skates. So we're going to take them over to a derby to get them checked out.
Certain sports should be watched, and certain sports you can actually do. This is a watching sport.
I can't imagine this is going to end well. Earth, is she smiling?
We have these roller skates.
Well, those are definitely derby-style skates. These are the same kind of skates that we wear on the track. You know what? You guys have caught us right in the middle of the practice, so I think you ought to come out here and skate with us for a little bit, and then we'll appraise the skates after.
I think we all saw this coming.
Come on out, fresh meat!
I just want to know how much my skates are worth.
Please tell my other children that I love them.
What about me?
All right, let's see these skates.
Okay.
These are more for fresh meat skates. These are skates you'd start out with when you're new to roller derby.
What about these guys?
Well, these are a little bit more interesting.
Interesting, that's a good word.
That's a good word.
At first glance, these look like high-end skates. Those usually run about $400.
That's not bad.
But on closer inspection, these don't have any names on them.
These are basically
some knockoff skates.
Oh.
Sorry to say.
So how much for everything?
Well, I would say what you guys have here is worth about $355.
That's not bad.
I'll take it.
How many ice packs will $355 buy? Well, Carrie DeWay, which is the way out of here?
Right behind you.
Grab those skates. We're out of here.
Cindy and Rick's day went from curse to worse, till some tiny treasures furnished them with a big profit. Roy decided to find out if it truly is better to give than to receive. Nope. A distracted Bogart drove Paul to distraction, but Funky Footwear got their profits rolling. And Ursula said she was going to go fashion or go home. So off she went.